Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 196. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 196 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 98. Is 98 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 49. 49 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 49 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 ones are 319. It is not divisible by 3. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. With 7 it is divisible, so let's divide and we'll be having 7. 7 is again divisible by 7. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 196 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 7 cross 7. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 196. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.